Hello and welcome to the course on modern measurement and instrumentation. The course code is EC504. I am Ruchi Gajjar and today we are going to start with the very first chapter, that is fundamentals of measurements and instruments. In the last class we had seen the course overview, the course structure, the syllabus, the reference list and the e-learning resources that we have. Plus we had also seen the LMS Moodle link, we had seen the course website and the course blog. So we would be studying and keeping all the course related documents. I would be sharing on each of them. And now beginning with the very first chapter, the contents that we are going to cover in this chapter is basic terminologies. We will see the difference between accuracy and precision. Something called as measurement errors, which are very important to identify so that we can rectify. And finally, analog waveform generators. Now, when I talk about measurements and when I talk about instruments, it is very important to initially know what is the difference between each of them. And if I know what am I going to measure, how am I going to measure, I might be able to select a correct instrument for getting the right measurement. So we all know that the references that we would be studying for this chapter are as follows. Now we all know that when I say measurement, it is nothing but when I am trying to identify or when I am trying to know the correct value of any component or of any quantity that I am trying to measure. And instrument is that device which is going to help me determine the value of whatever quantity I am trying to measure. So measurement is nothing but determining quantity or the variable with help of an instrument, and this instrument is going to be the device that is going to help us determine the value of whatever we are trying to measure. So say for example, if I want to measure a voltage at a particular point in my circuit, then the quantity that I am trying to measure is going to be the voltage. And how am I going to measure this voltage? I could place a voltmeter, I could use a digital multimeter. So that is going to be the instrument. Now two major things are very important when I am trying to talk with measurement and instrument is, one, the quantity that we are measuring, and second, as I told you, the instrument that we are using it. So is my instrument precise enough? Is it accurate enough to measure even the smallest change that is there in the quantity? I need to know that first, and then I have to go down to my correct measurement, because if it is not so, I might not be getting the true value but a little deviation from my true value, which could lead down to an error. So when we are determining or when we are using an instrument, it is important that we find out the resolution of the quantity and instrument that we are measuring. So the smallest change in the measured value to which my instrument is actually going to respond is going to be the resolution. So say for example, the step size for my voltmeter is just going to give me a variation in terms of 1 volt, and my circuit is changing volts in a decimal range, say from 2.5, then it varies and gives me 2.8 volt, but my instrument is not sensitive enough and the resolution of my instrument is very coarse, then it might not give me that 2.8 volt, but maybe just jump up to 3 volt. So I might not be getting a true value in that case. Hence sensitivity is equally important, which is nothing but the ratio of your output of the instrument that you are measuring with respect to the change in input. Is it able to detect even that smallest change in the input? And same way, there's an error which is not recommended and which is undesired, but we get if we are not using it the correct instrument, or we are not using the correct measuring technique. That is going to be nothing but the deviation of my measured value from the true value. Same way, we have to understand the difference between accuracy and precision. Is my instrument accurate enough? Are my readings precise enough? So accuracy is going to be nothing but how close is my measured value to the true value, and how precise is my instrument in, so if I'm taking a reading for the same quantity again and again, is my instrument precise enough for the giving me the same output under the same conditions for the same measured quantity? So that is precision. And finally, finally, once you understand the difference, of course, we would be checking it through some examples. We would be seeing what are the types of errors that come in a system. So we'll study